Hey y'all, the Red Scourge here, and welcome back to the channel. Today we got week two of the Youngstown State Penguins Dynasty in NCAA Football 10 for the PSP, as always being played on the emulator PPSSPP. Before we get into our week two game against North Texas, we're going to take a look at our recruits. I took a sneak peek, so I have a feeling, I have an idea of what we're doing here. So Adrian Butler, our one quarterback we're recruiting, he's got us at number four with Notre Dame and Penn State and West Virginia ahead of us, which isn't great because those are some real solid schools with good tradition. but we got one thing going for us here. So our two tailbacks, this guy's got us in last, in eighth. And Chris Williams has us at sixth, which isn't great. Both of those guys feel pretty out of reach. So I'm going to put all of our points here on Adrian Butler from Fremont, Ohio, and hopefully we can garner some interest. And we are going to, let's see, North Texas probably doesn't have alternates. Nope, don't even have to worry about that. And let's get into this game, and I will see you at
the end. The players will have to battle stifling heat.
Oh, man. What a way to lose. Yeah, my defense and special teams held them to 14 points, but our offense can't do anything when it counts. I just wonder how many incompletions a quarterback had. That was rough. 12 of 34. You've got to be kidding me. One touchdown, three interceptions, 35% completion percentage. Like, that'll do it. That'll lose you a game. When you hold the other team, especially a team like North Texas, yeah, they're like a lower tier team for sure, but it's a big passing offense. You hold them to 14 points and we can't do anything on offense. Man, that's a frustrating one. I really thought we had our first win of the year. That 80-yard run by North Texas's offense really felt like a dagger, and it did turn out to be the case. So I guess that's it for this one. I appreciate you all checking out this video and everything on the channel. Next week, we'll play Connecticut, good old UConn, and they're also 0-2, and see how that game goes and see how our recruiting is going with our quarterback. So, yep, I will see you next time.